हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इन्फीटेक। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू यूज बॉटम शीट इन फ्लटर। सो हियर आई एम हैविंग ए सिंपल स्टेटफुल विजेट होम पेज एंड आई एम रिटर्निंग एन एम्प्टी स्केफोल्ड। सो फॉर रेजिंग एन बॉटम शीट आई विल बी डूइंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस फ्लोटिंग एक्शन बटन। सो आई एम गोइंग टू डिफाइन दिस फ्लोटिंग एक्शन बटन, say on press, let's leave it like this for now. Let me give the icon to this floating action button, icons.add. So now when I tap on this floating action button, the bottom sheet should rise up. So here I am having this floating action button. To raise a bottom sheet, I am going to define a scaffold key. I am going to define a global key of type scaffold sheet. So for that, let's say final global key of type scaffold state scaffold key. Global key of type scaffold state. So this is how you create a scaffold key. This is how you create a global key of type scaffold state. And also remember to pass this scaffold key as a key to the scaffold widget. If you don't do this, you will be facing an error. Scaffold key. Right. Here you go. So now I'm going to use this scaffold key and raise that bottom sheet. Say scaffold key dot current state dot show bottom sheet. Here. So I'm going to raise the bottom sheet over here and let's say return. So I'm returning a container let's give some height. Let's say 250, and for the bottom sheet I am going to have the width of the entire screen width. For that I am going to use this media query dot of context dot size dot width. So when I tap on this floating action button, so I've got something with the white color. So let me change the color of that. Say color dot purple. So when I tap on this, here you go, we are getting this bottom sheet. So now if I want to close this bottom sheet programmatically, so I'm going to create a small button over here, say new raised button. Let's say so when I tap on this raised button, the bottom should get closed. Say navigator dot of context dot pop. So now let's give some text to this button with the child property. Say new text. Say closing. So when I run this, as you can see, I've got this small button close me. When I click on this, this bottom should get closed. So as you can see, this is working. So although you can style this bottom sheet accordingly with this help of this container or any widgets available in Flutter, so it is entirely up to you. So this is how you use a bottom sheet in Flutter. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video.